So kinapa usually mo to say na Python files in your paper lab. So currently I'm assuming that you've already downloaded and installed the Pydroid3 app from Play Store, and you can run some few programs in it. So I'm going to deal with the process of handling and saving files in Pydroid3. So let's say you typed your program. There's already a document that I've already typed. You've typed a program and you want to save that file. What you do, you go to this tab, then go to Save As. From internal storage, select a folder where you want to save your document. You can create a new folder, or you can just use an already existing document. So I have my folder, my Python PR folder. So open the folder, then go to Select Folder. It will allow you to rename the file. Then type in the name of the file, how you would like it to be called. So let's say image demo.py. All your Python files should end up with a .py extension. Okay, you can see the document is already saved. And if you go to open internal storage, go to the folder in which you saved, you'll find your folder already there. So that's how you save your files in Pydroid3. Thank you.